Hello, my peoples! It is I, Wangurue. Joko has asked me to introduce his video for today because he has two seconds. Bah! Look what he has left me! He has put me in a corner of the world to help insulate! I am not insulation! I am an ukulele extraordinaire! And you may be seeing a lot more of me! Why? Because that other ukulele, that other one, it is missing. Good riddance.
Hey folks, Joko here. On May 28th, 2010, and it's my 40th birthday today. And I've gotten a, what is it in my ass? A bee in my ass? A spur in my ass? I don't know. I need to get out of the house. And so I'm going a long way to a place called Snohomish. That's right. To do an open mic I've never done before. But it's alcohol-free. Not free alcohol, but no alcohol served. And I know one of the guys up there, so... just sort of on my own, doing my thing. Here in cold, rainy Seattle.
I hope you had the time of your life. Take the photographs
of
your friends and your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories.
You know, one thing that sucks about these newfangled buses that don't even run on schedules, they just run every so often, in this case, every 20 minutes, is that you don't really know what time the bus is going to get there. So I've missed my transfer by 4 minutes, and now I have to wait an hour for the next bus. Well, since I got an hour to kill, might as well get something to eat. Treat myself to a nice birthday dinner. And look, this Eat Ribs place looks pretty good.
Ooh.
What?
Closed? No! Well, let's see. Do I go with the Chinese or the Cajun Creole?
How's it going?
Good.
This mixture that we see right here is
alligator gumbo. Of course, like all gumbos, it's got the okra and the Adouin sausage and the rice. But these little puppies right here, this
is alligator meat.
Alligator meat tastes a bit like some kind of white, like a pork almost, but mixed with like a seafood sort of, I've lived my life in the water kind of thing.
I enjoyed every bite of it. Black pepper and cumin, right there. Good stuff.
That was awesome! Yummy, yummy. Alligator. The weird thing is that at a meeting today, we were talking about alligator and eating it. I've never even thought about eating alligator. I didn't even think it was something that you could eat. And then here on this day, not only do I talk about it, I actually do it. Alright, so here I am in this town called Snohomish, which is also the name of the county and the big river that runs through the middle of the county, and Snohomish ain't exactly a big town, but wow, I seem to have stumbled into the nice area. Ooh, houses look like gates and fancy lawns, and I don't know, I kind of thought of Snohomish as being like sort of like a bunch of trailers and stuff, but meow, meow, meow. I left my ukulele on the bus.
Now this is the place.
I can't believe I left my ukulele on the bus. This is disastrous. So I forgot my uke. are lost by you. But I was so...
I know, I'm talking to the camera.
Oh.
And what's your name?
Cindy.
Cindy was so kind as to let me borrow her flute.
My flute.
It sounds wonderful.
Yes, it does.
Etch me a bucket of mud, Aggie, etch me a bucket of mud. Joko is up next. I have a sad story about Joko, though. I just met him tonight, about an hour ago, in the hallway. And I'm sorry to say that on the bus ride to the Thumbnail Theater, he lost his ukulele. He was bringing it tonight. Did you leave it behind?
I just left it on the bus.
Oh,
in another bag.
I'm going to do a song by a friend of mine. By the name of Dr. Sparkles, he's actually a medical doctor.
Well, I know we can feel like a prison, like a maze of law and taboo, not the least of which deals with matters of how one disposes of poo. But thinking ourselves above nature, we hide from our instincts, denying they're true. That this business called civilization, in its essence, no more amounts to than fling a poo at the zoo, fling a poo at the zoo. Express your point of view, fling a poo at the zoo. Try to say it's a lie, and I'll show you a guide. Shouldn't be likened to monkeys who sit around flinging their poo. And you may say it takes one to know one. You're the one with the potty mouth singing of poo. And to this I have no smart rebuttal, so I'll just carry the metaphor through. Flinging poo at the zoo. Police and swim camp, they do that alphabet in reverse, and they love each letter of the law, so you might want to reverse. C-I-X, W-V, U-T-S, R-Q-P-O-N-M-L-K, J-I-H, G-F-E-D-C-B. C-Y-X, W-V, U-T-S, R-Q-P-O-N-M-L-K, J-I-H-G-F-E-D-C-B.
So I've come down here by the river because I feel like jumping in now that I don't have my ukulele. I've looked at the bus schedule, and I've timed it up, and I know that the bus that's going to pick me up in about 15 minutes is the same one that brought me here. So, same bus driver. We are praying a ukulele be on it. Sitting in a bus stop, no, 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 no. Got them blues, no, 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 no. I think my ukulele I did lose. I got them missing ukulele blues. I thought it was going to be the one that had my ukulele on it. It wasn't the same bus. It wasn't the same bus driver. So no, now I just got to wait. Hope some good Samaritan turned it in. So send positive thoughts to the universe, everyone. May Joko recover his ukulele.
Well, I can't believe that you really want my other ukulele.
You better want. Yeah?
Well, Rue, I understand. How bad it must have been.
I don't think so.
Left in the wall for all these years, but
it was,
I mean, different ukuleles have different talents.
It was terrible, man. Could you imagine this being in that box? No zinc, no Deborah. I tell you, I am back. Yeah. I am back.
We'll find out tomorrow when I call the lost and found.
Yeah, I am back. I am Wangahue.